Our values remind me that I have the opportunity every day to do work that will make a difference as we strive to be at the heart of a clean, fair, and affordable energy future.
Climate change isn't going to wait, so we really need to focus on spending that time, you know, collectively, individually, to find the right solutions to get the job done.
Finding a better way isn't just about solving highly visible, sticky problems. It's about making our everyday tasks easier, better, more efficient for our customers.
It's really about being able to adapt and overcome and finding a way over those hurdles until you get the result that you're looking for.
Doing the right thing means putting our customers first, whether that's blue sky or in a storm situation.
Really understanding what our customers need and what our customers want allows us to be successful as a business because we please our customers, we achieve the outcomes that our customers really need, and we're successful as a business.
To me, focusing on progress over perfection means understanding the end goal and not assuming that we can just make a drastic change to get there immediately.
We're looking for the most overall positive impact that we can have in the least amount of time to meet the needs of the business and our customers.
I think no matter how long you've been working this business or within your career as a whole, it's absolutely something you can learn every day.
It doesn't matter where you sit in the organisation, but you need to be able to be prepared to roll up your sleeves and just get your hands dirty.
For me, one of the key areas is taking accountability for things that we do individually and taking personal ownership.
When I think about the value of Make It Happen, I can't help but think about my own team. They take ownership of safety, both for themselves and their teams, making sure everybody goes home at the end of the day.
It means that we have to stand up and say if we think anything is wrong, no matter how little, have the courage to say, this doesn't feel right, are we sure it's okay?
If you can save one person, whether that be through safety or through mental health, you're not just saving one person, you're saving a family.
So when I think of National Grid values, I think of finding a better way, and I think of the power to embrace diversity.
For me, being inclusive is accepting individuals and our colleagues for who they are, and creating an environment where they can be themselves.
An experience, being inclusive to get an end-to-end or understanding of an end-to-end process requires people from different backgrounds, different diversities, coming together to give you a good outcome.
Passion and purpose is something that is at the heart of everything that we do at National Grid. I'm very passionate about how we impact and touch everyone's life.
So what does finding a better way mean to me? Well, in its simplest terms, it means taking a chance. Don't be afraid to take new ideas forward. Don't be afraid to challenge what the norm is that you do at the moment. If you really want to make things better, have a go at something.